President Trump,
excuse me.
Please respond,
energy,
and then I have to
we
follow.
We are energy independent for the first time. We don't need all of these countries that we had to fight war over because we needed their energy. We are energy independent. I know more about wind than you do. Oh. It's extremely expensive, kills all the birds. It's very intermittent. It's got a lot of problems, and they happen to make the windmills in both Germany and China. And the fumes coming up, if you're a believer in carbon emission, the fumes coming up to make these massive windmills is more than anything that we're talking about with natural gas, which is very clean. One other thing.
Find me a scientist
solar,
said that.
I love solar, but solar doesn't quite have it yet. It's not powerful yet to really run our big, beautiful factories that we need to compete with the world. So
false.
It's all a pipe dream. But you know what we'll do? We're going to have the greatest economy in the world. But if you want to kill the economy, get rid of your oil industry. You want and what about fracking?
All right, let me allow Vice President Biden to respond.
I never said I oppose fracking.
You said it on tape.
I did. Show the tape. Put it on your website.
I'll put it on.
No more. No new fracking.
We are going to get rid of fossil fuels.
Well, like, what about, say, stopping fracking and stopping pipe?
Would there be any place for fossil fuels, including coal and fracking, in a Biden administration?
No, we would work it out. We would make sure it's eliminated.
I guarantee you, we're going to end fossil fuel.
No ability for the oil industry to continue to drill, period. Ends, number one.
Three consecutive American presidents have enjoyed stints of explosive economic growth due to a boom in oil and natural gas production. As president, would you be willing to sacrifice some of that growth, even knowing potentially that it could displace thousands, maybe hundreds of thousands of blue-collar workers in the interest of transitioning to that greener economy?
The answer is yes. The answer is yes.
Show the tape. Put it on your website.
I'll put it on.
Put it on the website. The fact of the matter is he's flat lying.
Would you rule out banning fracking?
I do rule out banning fracking.
I guarantee you, we're going to end fossil fuel.
Would you rule out banning fracking?
I do rule out banning fracking because the answer, we need other industries to transition to get to ultimately a complete zero emissions by 2025. What I will do with fracking over time is make sure that we can capture the emissions from the fracking, capture the emissions from gas. We can do that, and we can do that by investing money in doing it. But it's a transition to that.
I have one more question
He was against fracking. He said it. I will show that to you tomorrow. I am against fracking. Until he got the nomination, went to Pennsylvania, then he said, but you know what, Pennsylvania? He'll be against it very soon because his party is totally against
fracking on federal land, I said. No fracking and or oil on federal land.
Let me ask this final question in this section. I have one final
question.
Would
he close down the oil industry?
It falls.
Would you close down the oil industry?
By the way, I would transition from the oil industry, yes.
Oh,
I will transition. It is a big statement.
That's a
because
big statement.
I would stop.
Why would you do that?
Because the oil industry pollutes significantly.
Oh, I see.
And here's the deal. But
that's
you can't
a big
do
statement.
That. Well, if you let me finish the statement, because it has to be replaced by renewable energy over time. And I'd stop giving to the oil industry. I'd stop giving them federal subsidies. He won't give federal subsidies to solar and wind.
Yeah.
Why are we giving it to oil industry?
We actually do give it to solar and wind. And that's maybe the biggest statement in terms of business. That's the biggest statement.
Okay.
Because basically what he's saying is he is going to destroy the oil industry.
Okay.
Will you remember that, Texas? Will you remember that, Pennsylvania, Oklahoma?
Vice President Biden, let me give you 10 seconds to respond, and then I have to get to-